Kangana Ranaut says, after watching Revolver Rani, no one would want to marry me. Kangana Ranaut is riding high on the success of her last film, Queen. She is currently gearing up for a much-awaited upcoming movie, Revolver Rani. She said, when I went for the narration of this film, my sister had come with me. She advised me not to do the film as the character was crazy, twisted, aggressive, abusive. The character seems difficult, impossible to create on screen, but I took it up. In the trailer of the film, Kangana has expressed her desire to get married near the Taj Mahal. When asked about her wish to tie the knot in the real life, she said, after watching Revolver Rani, no one would want to marry me. Complete with pub comedy, blazing guns and an unusual love story at the heart of it, the movie features Kangana Ranaut, Veer Das, among others.